Sorry, excuse me. I'm back at you with some more Infamous Second Son. Woohoo, all these movements. Alright. You guys ready? So, this episode, I think, is mostly going to be just clearing out these areas. Oh, wait, I wish I could zoom out a little bit. Can I zoom out? I can't. Okay, so this area, I just need to collect these fragments and stuff. I think this is another... Yeah, that's my current objective. I'm going to collect all these, like, blue lights fragments and destroy this. And then we'll move on to the rest of the, the rest of them. Actually, I need to see... Oh, there's one over here. Where is it? You see the little blue dot on my mini-map? There it is. It's up there. Let's get it. It must not escape. Come on. Can I get up? There we go. Come on. Where is it? Come on. Got it. Do I take any fall damage? Okay, I do if I get far enough. Like, get high enough up, but... Maybe, at least. One upgrade available. Already? Sweet. Sulfur headshots. I only have one shard. What can I get? Oh, does this only cost one? What do I see how much it costs? Ah, okay, upgrade one shard. Upgrade one shard. Okay, let's get the smoke shot dealt upgrade. Requires 50%. Oh no, requires that. Okay. Requires level 2. Oh, I can get drained smoke.
I don't understand the story of Infamous.
Can
you fill me in?
Okay, so basically, oh, there's a guy over here. I can save him. Yeah. Be a bro.
Reg, you should see this, man. The DUP has completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous.
Breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
Okay, that was a little bit of story right there. Basically, there's people with these, like, mysterious powers started appearing. With their, they're called conduits. I guess because they... I don't know, I'm not really sure why. Are there guys over here? Oh. Okay, I'm just going to subdue all of them. Get out of here. Okay, I guess these guys are like drug dealers. Subdue him. Alright, drug bust. Yeah, I got a drug bust. Sweet. Are these DP guys? They are. Okay, well, I was trying to explain the story. Get out of here. Come on, where are you? Get out, get back here. Oh, goodness. Get out of here. Alright, well, there you go. Should be one of these things. Got it, boom. Let's get the shard. Nice. Okay. Okay, now if I can explain this to you. So these people with power start appearing, and some of them... Oh, they're gonna take pictures of me? Or something? Hey, what's up, guys? Okay. Do they get scared if I do that? Yeah, they kind of, like, look at me funny. That's a pretty cool feature. But, okay, back to explaining what the story is. So, like, these people with powers started appearing, and a lot of them started, like, committing crime and killing people with their newfound power, right? So they're, like, going crazy, killing people. And the government's like, alright, we gotta step in. We gotta, you know, control the city, control these people, declare martial law to get rid of these people. Right? Or to control them, because they're, you know, they're going around committing crimes, and the government couldn't stop them, they couldn't do anything against them. And so basically now anyone that displays any powers as criminal or as a criminal, wanted criminal by the government. Oh, hey, dude. Nice. All right. So everyone is a wanted criminal. I keep missing this thing. I have to lead shots. Come on. Where am I getting shot at from? Yeah, and so the government, use, like, you know, like Augustine.
Woohoo!
Yeah, woohoo. Okay, come on, come here. Am I just really bad at aiming, or is this thing just... There we go. Good lord. Nope, here comes the DUP. I'm just gonna peace out over here and just get away from him, because I don't feel like... I don't want to do anything. I don't want to deal with them right now. Yeah, so basically, I mean, they just used the powers and, like, went crazy, and now the government's corrupt because they had all the power over the people, right? So, and since the government had all the power, they just, like, you know, went corrupt, and now these people, not all of them are bad. So, now the government's just abusing the power. And, we're, like, and this is the plot of this game. Is that, like, the government basically came in and, you know, hurt a whole bunch of this guy's family. And he's going to, like, avenge his family by getting the power, like, going after him. And then also getting, like, the power of Augustine and saving. Drug bust, nice. So, okay, I think they were drug dealers or something, but... Yeah, so he's trying to, you know, avenge his family and get the healing power, like, or the ability of the concrete that the lady had. And that's because that's the only way to save him. Get out of here. Boom. There's a whole bunch of them. Get out of here. Where are all these guys coming from? Let's just blow up this truck. Can I blow this truck up? I guess I can't. Or maybe I can. There we go. Let's drain this smoke. Alright. I'm not gonna deal with those guys right now. They're only there because that's their region. Anyways, is that explanation satisfactory? You got any more specific questions? I mean, that was just kind of a general, you know, halting explanation. Oh, where's this thing going? I'm going after this little blue dot on the map here, in case you can't tell. Oh, it's way up there. Where's a vent? I need to get up there. I was clear on the right. Thank you, lady. Someone who gets it. There we go. Let's go up here. Because they attacked me, and I just busted a bunch of drug dealers. So, you know, I'm cool and all that. Oh, and now it's down there. Nailed it. Sharpshooter. Alright, let's hit this. Let's get that. Alright, boom. And I'm absorbing these things' powers. Right now. Because... they're good for me. I'm gonna turn right and go over this way. I think. Oh, nope. You can just see them on the map, naturally. Because I'm just going around collecting power, basically, right now. I wonder, can I make it up there? Parkour! Yeah! There we go. Nailed it. Alright, what are these upgrades that it says I can get? Here we go, sulfur headshots. Let's grab that. That's pretty good. That'll instantly subdue them if I get a headshot there. So that's pretty useful. I think I'm gonna go destroy this right now. Okay. Let's get them free. Where's the door for this one? Oh, here it is. And that's a touchpad swipe too thing, so that's pretty cool. And then these things need to be destroyed, these little touchpads, because they... destroy that one. And you gotta get the little crystal from them. Drain this. Boom. Where are we? Come on, there we go. Get that one. Yeah. Boom. Perfect. Alright, I want to see where... on the map. Okay, gotta go off to the left here to get more of those drone things. Let's go do that.
Looks kinda like it's shorter.
Oops. Oops, I didn't mean to run that guy over. Alright, there's some over here. There's people protesting over there. And let's go get this thing over here. It's just running away from us. Catch it. Come on. There we go, nailed it. Just run through that. Isn't there another thing here? Oh. What the heck? That's actually really weird. I think it got stuck. I don't think it's supposed to be there. There we go. Alright. These things are getting stuck. I think their AI is glitching. That's okay for me, though. Look at all these upgrades I'm getting. It's awesome. Can't get any of those. Can I get this? I can get this upgrade. Can I get any more over here? Nope. Wait, one upgrade available still? What can I upgrade? I can't upgrade anything. Okay, there's a drug. There's drugs over here. I don't want to be on that, no. Surrender denied. And this one is going to subdue. Hit that, boom. Drugs busted. Nice. Alright, I'm going to look on the map. I helped you, cop. Yeah, see, this guy's cool. I'm going to keep going this way. So my mission right now is to find core relays, which are these big white stars on the map, but I just wanted to ignore that for a second because I need to turn left here. Just get some momentum going this way. They're clapping. Woohoo! They're like, yeah, you saved the city. Yeah, there should be one more of these little drone things over here. And I just want to get these because they give you upgrade points, basically. That's it. That's what they're useful for. But that's pretty useful. Yeah, they know my name, Delson Rowe, yeah. Sick. Alright, this might seem boring, but, I mean, oh well. Can I get on this? Now maybe if I can... Come on, I wanted to get up there. Is there, like, a smoke thing anywhere? That's the one annoying thing. There we go. Is you can't really parkour very effectively, honestly. So, oh, like, there we go. Get some smoke. Yeah, my smokes, bro. I'm kidding. Oh, here it is. Come on, man. I keep missing. Come on. Dude, nah. It's right here. My smoke is not very accurate right now. How do I get up there? This thing is flying really high. Can I jump on this? Yeah, I can. Okay, that's cool. Alright, it's coming back around over here maybe? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, it's right here. I'm the man. There we go, nailed it. Finally. Don't hurt you. I'm not hurting you. You said who's here? Yeah, now I gotta get to the star over here. I'm not sure if it's faster to actually do the smoke dash, or if it's faster to... There's a DUP thing over there. Let's go after it. Let's get this. Oh, what? Let's get a headshot. Subdue him. Okay. There we go, get it. Get that headshot in. That dang headshot, no. Alright, get him. Drain the shard. Boom, there we go, that's how it's done. And then I gotta just blow this thing up. My Cinder Blast is not very strong right now. There we go. That's good. Let's drain the smoke from this, get our thing back. Alright, and let's free these people. Nice. Alright, and then my objective is gonna be... Come on. Go through there. There we go. Oh. The guy's like, yeah! Sweet! I'm like, yeah, boy, I got you. Alright, I gotta go up here, I think.
Hey, Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's
if I sneak up on them, apparently I can just subdue them.
The DUP is gonna let you borrow their keys. You're probably gonna have to break them open.
Well, look, I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills.
Sweet. There we go. Just blow it open. There we go. So it's done. Get a new ability. Oh, ground pound.
Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Look out below!
Boo-hoo-ski! Oh, boy.
Not bad, huh? Hey, you wanna see it again?
Nice. Find core relays. Oh, this person's hurt. I got you. You're welcome. I help my people. My people need me. I must go. It's like you're a superhero. Okay, there's another drug bust over here. It's a freaking... There's another one. How many drug dealers are there in this place? A lot, apparently. They just keep respawning, maybe? Boosh! Boom. Boom. Hit that guy. Boosh. Get out of there. You can't handle me. Alright, so this area is 40% DUP controlled. I don't even know what else there is over here. Like to do in here. But I'll go ahead and go to the over here. Okay, I just gotta go. I'm gonna go straight for the objectives now, cause I think that's what's yeah. This guy hurt. Help him out. Got you, bro. Yeah, so healing the civilians helps your rep or whatever it is. 100% DUP control. It's just harder to navigate around in places that are like 100% DUP controlled. Hopefully they don't notice me until they... Boom! Whoa, bro! Let's get that. Subdue him. Smoke dash away. Yep, get that headshot. I can get a lot of headshots because I just aim for the head. So. It's pretty sick. Alright.
Jesus, man. How many DUP guys are in this city?
Yeah, exactly my thought.
Luckily, you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make them underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit them.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to them so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens?
Good point.
Yeah, you can't spoil the surprise. Okay, I think there's one right here.
They got checkpoints and cameras on just about every.
Is it underneath me?
The benefit of having a field advantage.
Oh.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
You ready for this? Oh yeah. Boom. Did not stand a chance. Oh, Bushki. Strain this. Easy. New ability?
Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work.
Oh, man.
It freaking worked!
Oh. Yes. I get two cinder missiles. Okay, I thought... What I thought were cinder missiles before, were not. They had the heavy ammo. Alright, sweet. There's some drug dealers over here. Let's go bust them. I don't know if they're just over here or what. Get them. Get him. I can't see a dang thing. Did I get him? Did I get him? I actually have no idea. Oh, this guy up here. What? Is he up top? Boosh. I just kicked the guy. That was epic. Alright, let's get on the train. Okay, never mind. Let's not do that. Alright, now let's just run so we don't get hit by the DFE.
I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, Hotshot? I mean, she just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge, you remember?
Right, so you're thinking one more's not gonna do it.
That's what I'm thinking.
Reg, man, yeah. You should see this place. Completely deserted, no ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station.
There's one out there.
The bridge out. Got this town sealed tight.
It's not gonna be easy, is it?
Yeah, it's too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
Okay, I'm gonna go out and get that. There's a little platform here that's obviously for this. Just because I saw it. I know that I could be going to the objective, which is right over there. There we go. Perfect.
Yeah, that'll help.
Got an upgrade available? Okay, yeah. Oh, no, I can't. Oh, cinder missile. Here we go. Upgrade was 4 shards. We had that. I just need to increase my guardian level. And I'll be able to get more upgrades. There we go. Let's get back up here. Okay. Let's go up here. This is apparently down below me. Where am I getting hit from?
I think the DUP does every time it gets
boom.
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
When it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it.
Okay, these are just melee. Yeah, find her a cinder missile, I know. Shut up, game. Let's get that. Got him. Strain this. Boom. Easy. Oh, I can put smoke bombs now. Oh yeah. Non-lethal?
Suck on this! You know secondhand smoke is bad for you.
Subdue him.
Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more!
No, he needs more. That's all you get. And this bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more!
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward.
We're going up to this drug bus.
Convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
Oh. Mission complete, catching smoke. Okay. Two upgrades available. Cool. Oh, that's a story. Okay, I'm not going to get to the drug bus. Story ailment. He's laying low, as he said. Look at the space needle, though. Okay, I can't. It's not letting me do anything. Oh, I'm now one step closer to becoming here. I'm promoted to Guardian. Nice.
Okay, Delson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
Alright, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up. Space Needle?
Space Needle.
Where is it? Yeah. That's my objective. Humanity? It just says humanity, pure and simple. That's the. Oh! Person! Help! Right in front of the protesters. Eat that. Oh! They saw me! I'm just gonna go away. Bro, I got you. Don't know why I'm so stuck. I think I was saying something about. Oh, thank you. Whatever, but. Okay, let's Okay, let's get some upgrades going here. Oh, dash subdue. Oh, I really need that. Okay, that's 4. Sweet. Gladly. Turn smoke shot. Let's go and get smoke shot upgrade. Max upgrade for that. That's good to have. Oh, that only took 1, I think. Let's get the cinder blast. Cinder missile and cinder blast are different things, apparently, so. Let's always go for the blue ones, because we're trying to be the guardian. So, pesto strange. So I have to shake this. I'm using my actual, like, move controllers. It's pretty cool. And this is controlled by the move, not my joysticks, so. It's like a mouse, almost. Alright, that's step 1. He's a pretty good, he's got a lot of stencils. Alright. Okay, cool, I like it. Get that. Stand on this whole thing. There we go. Oh, it's gonna be a hat. Top hat. It's gonna probably be like a rabbit out of a hat, maybe? Oh, he finishes it himself. You only have to do 3 things. Okay, that's cool.
A plan and an aerosol.
Look at that. The DUP thing. Your DUP rabbit just getting pulled out of a hat. That's pretty funny. Nice. Alright, there's some weird thing over here. I'm actually not entirely sure what this is. You see the thing? Is there a smoke thing where I can go up? I don't see one yet. There we go, here's one. What's this up here? It's down below? It's right here? Secret ancient mission. DUP is blending in with the crowd. Use their picture to find and defeat them. Oh, that could be cool. Okay, so there's this random... What? Okay. Okay. Gotta use this picture. Okay, I don't think it's them. Nope, you're good. It'll be pretty obvious, I think, because they're NPCs. And I'll probably be down on this walkway. Hopefully it'll be obvious here. Let me know if you see him, and I don't. But I'm assuming it'll be pretty obvious. Oh, there they are.
New job.
Got him. Haha. Get wrecked. They just went automatically. Oh, what is this? District Showdown mission. It's not available. DP is losing control of this district and getting desperate. Provoke a showdown by defacing their propaganda billboard. Public defeat will drive them out of Queen Anne permanently and add a destination to a fast travel network. Alright, cool. Let's help this guy.
That was awesome!
Let's hit them. Yep, get this guy. Surrender denied. That's okay. Let's get that. Hope I didn't hit any civilians with that. Okay. I'm gonna look at the there's still this stuff I can do, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that stuff. Wait, there's like a audio log, hidden camera, and where is that actually? Is that the direction I'm going? Yep, okay. I'm gonna go down there and do those things. Just because I want to do that before I do the showdown, because I think if I do the showdown, that automatically like gets rid of everything else, so. So you get your camera right here? Use my phone to find it? Oh, okay. Right above up here. Is that not it? Well, it's a satellite. If I look from like right over here. Ah. Throw a non-lethal sulfur bomb. What? Why? There was no enemies near me. Okay, clear the area of enemies. What enemies? Okay, let's do this. Yeah, painting or spray painting, yeah. There we go. I think it's gonna be a squirrel. Cool. I like it. Oh, my aim was randomly like really off to the side. Okay. Well, the black is really saturated. Like, nice. I like it. It's art, modern
made
art.
The world a little better place.
Cool. Okay, and then I can get this audio log if I go down here. So, apparently, at least. Because Queen Anne is being lost control of. Come on, just go. I am not ready to die. Okay, shut up. Just keep going. Come on. Right here, okay? An audio log?
Yeah, who's this?
Nelson Rowe. You don't know me, but I've been watching you.
That's creepy.
Okay, that's not
creepy. That's what
at
I thought.
You've started whispers going all the way back to Washington about Augustine and the need of the DUP.
That's great. Just one more step to making Augustine pay for what she did.
Not all of it's great. I want to help you.
Uh-huh. Help me do what exactly?
I can help you take down the DUP from the inside. But you have to promise me you won't say anything to anyone. If the information I reveal to you gets out, I'm done. won't even see the inside of a cell. You are the only one who can expose what Augustine's doing in the conduits. You're the only one I trust to see this through to the end, no matter what.
All right. I'll play along for now. So what do you need?
I pushed a program to your phone. It'll guide you to my reports. Find them, hear my story, and keep fighting. Crap, I gotta go.
All right, cool. He's hitting it. Okay, oh, it tells me in the meters. Okay, so that's this way. It's fairly easy. It's just directly at the end of the bridge, apparently. Nope. It's this way. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on, check the signal. Please? I can't... Come on, game! What is... Okay, this uneven surface is not good. Okay, what the... Apparently I can't jump over that. It's actually really obnoxious. Okay. Okay, I have to go all the way back here. Okay, I know where it is, I just couldn't get to it. Why am I running? That guy's running straight sideways, it's really annoying. Really? What the... I don't understand that, I'm pushing straight forward. It's on there. Is it not here? It gets farther away if I go this way. Okay, if I get up here. Oh my. What is that? You see this glitchiness? I think it's. Is it right here? It is. Okay, there we go. I couldn't get to it because it's glitchy.
And she's got all the DUP as her loyal lapdogs. The mission has always been to collect bioterrorists and keep the world safe. And she's done it so well that the government says they don't even need the DUP anymore. I gotta tell you, kid, I wouldn't want to be the government right now. Augustine is the DUP. Saying they don't need the DUP is saying they don't need Augustine. That's a bad idea. Worse, it's a powder keg just waiting for a spark. A spark like you.
Alright, cool. Alright, now we can go challenge the district thing, or the... Yeah, whatever. District showdown. I think this is faster than running normally, so... Just gonna keep doing this. Oh, there's a drug deal going on.
Hey, you know what they say about secondhand smoke?
Get beat down. Yeah, get wrecked. I can't see where I am, but I'm doing okay. Ooshki. Drug bust. Heck yeah. Alright, where's the district? It's over here to the left. Oh, this guy's hurt. There we go.
Oh, yes! Serious improvement!
I just killed, like, 4 civilians and didn't accept the surrender a bunch of times. Oh well. T- Did you hear that?
You can't do it. Get it?
Trophy earned, walk it off. That's for helping or rescuing a certain number of civilians, I think. Superpower Superman, the guy says. Okay, I can. There we go. Get up here. Am I too tall? Am I too high? Oh, I am. It's right here. Look at that view. Dude, the mountain? What is that? Mount. It's in Washington. I might sound stupid. Is that Mount St. Helena? Maybe? It's really pretty with the Space Needle and the mountain in the background. It's very accurate, too.
Helpline, do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
There's been a disturbance nearby, by a rather handsome bioterrorist. He decided to vandalize your billboard.
Please hold and stay where you are. We are sending DUP troops to neutralize the threat.
I am never gonna get tired of this.
Nice. Alright, let them come. Noob. Boom. I'm just gonna keep doing this. Oh, actually. Oh! Whoosh! Strain this. I don't think they can. I think I get health back when I drain the smoke, so. Let's go ahead and grab this, and then just continue. Just blow this up. Boosh! Come on, come here! Subdue! Get out of here! Got like lasers on me. Oh, what are they hitting me with? That did a lot of damage.
Ah, yeah.
Was that guy down? Okay. I win. It wasn't very hard. Alright, I got a fast travel location here. Okay, trophy earned, one down. It's probably still blocking that out. Trophy earned, prank call. For calling them. Okay, fast travel instant. We're just showing them more destinations. Okay, cool. Nice. Let's get some more smoke from this. Alright, my objective is the Space Needle, though. That was just a nice diversion. Dude, these drug people never learn. Boom. Boom. Get out of here. Getting shot. This guy's freaking great aim. There we go. I thought this was freed of DUP patrols. That was like that was literally the only reason you would do that.
I can shoot missiles from my hands?
That was... Yes? Oh. Got you. Let's see what they say.
Isn't he the new bioterrorist?
That's what he says. Isn't he the new bioterrorist? I'm gonna go to my objective. I'll shoot down the camera first, though.
I need to work on my reflexes.
Yeah, can I get on top of this? Give that man the key to the city? Thanks, that would be great. Stop shooting me! Ow! Entering restricted area. Yeah, I can tell by the red area on the map. Where's the camera? I'm out of here. Get him out of here! I'm just hitting the cameras. You're on lucky day, dude. You're in my way. I'm just taking out their cameras because I just don't like having them being able to see me. Take out their eyes and ears. They can't do nothing. Alright, let's go to the Space Needle now. Woohoo! Let's go ahead and do this. Ugh, clear area of enemies.
Okay, Reg, I'm here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no. Don't be crazy.
Hey, man, it's not crazy to be awesome.
And it's not that hard. You got superpowers. Wait, what's this thing? Oh, freaking... Okay, just let me drain this. What am I getting shot at from? They're freaking over there. Yeah, scare them off a little is all. Oh. Okay, what? I can't... The game's controls are, like, lagging really bad. Okay, there we go. I can climb this. It wouldn't let me before.
Hey, Reg. Hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
Oh, my God. So you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
Can I just climb this? What am I trying to climb here? Tried climbing this ladder, it didn't work. Wait, can I grab this wire? There we go. That's what I was thinking. It just didn't work before. Oh my.
I thought the dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose
there you go.
Hypothetically, theoretically, only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. I mean, the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so maybe they can't pass them on. Even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your
platforming
brother a little more than that, will you?
Oh, by the way, Betty said to tell you hi.
What? When did you talk to her?
Earlier? On the phone.
And you're just now telling me?
Kind of been busy.
Where am I going? Okay, I gotta go over there. I think. That's gonna be dangerous. Let's go. There we go. Yeah. Epic powers.
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to
yeah,
taking this stuff down.
Oh, I got a phone call.
Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle?
Oh, I'll try back later then. Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
It's like, oh, yeah, I was just saying I got a call from you. Now I actually did. Yeah. Ha ha. Irony. Where am I going? I actually don't really know. Am I going over here? Please don't screw me over. Oh!
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Okay, I didn't know that that would kill me.
Hey there. It's Betty. Where are
you? Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the Space Needle.
He's got Bluetooth, guys. Don't worry. He's not just calling the phone. I don't know.
Bring me a postcard.
Okay, if the gift shop's open. Bye, Betty.
Bye-bye, dear.
Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? This is more like it. I'm on the observation deck.
There we go.
Put your guard down.
I still like using the melee attack a lot. Oh, I just kind of clipped through that, but okay.
Well,
I guess I'll do all of them.
Onward and upward.
Going. The circle bombs are pretty good. Where am I going? Is there a way to get up there? Search Space Needle. Oh, here we go. Sweet.
Right,
conveniently placed.
Gouge out the eye of the needle.
Sweet.
And that must be what holds it all together.
Oh no.
Oh, I haven't seen you before.
Oh, boss time.
Rex, man, they got a small army up here.
Good.
Right Laggy.
Place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the communications?
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place.
Beat him up. Oh, jeez. I can't subdue anyone here. Okay, that's good to know. Get out of those rings. Okay, apparently Cinder Missile will let me out of there. I'm going after all the smaller DUP guys first, because I don't want to deal with them. He's like protecting them, which I don't like. Is the guy down here? That blows up. Good to know. I wasn't sure, so I had to be sure. Okay, I thought I could explode that. Let's go ahead and grab this. Alright, where's the DUP? Get him. Find a clean shot and take it. Where is this guy? I whiffed every shot.
What do you say we keep this at sea level?
Where is he? Did I get him? Beat him up. Did I get him? Yay. I got him. Before I destroy the anchor winch, I'm going to go ahead and get some smoke back. There we go. Okay, now. What do I do?
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna cut it. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers.
That's Corby though. Okay, that's what I tried to destroy earlier. Sweet! New power. What is it? What is it?
Oh, this is going to be epic!
Nice.
See? That wasn't so bad.
What does it want me to do? Okay. Do I have to go around subduing enemies? Oh, okay.
There. Isn't that better? Woo! That's a rush.
Okay, there we go.
It goes away.
Nice. And down we go.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
Yay, Space Needle.
Let's go find us some prime conduits and get some new powers. We own the streets!
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
But we kicked them off the Space Needle, man!
You knocked out their comm center, okay? They may be deaf, but they're not dumb. Kicking the DUP completely out of Seattle is gonna take time. We just got here.
Yep.
You know what they say, the journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.
He just makes on that. Do I pick a flag? Dude, it's gotta be, that's gotta be this one. It's the symbol of the whole game and what I've been, you know, what's on his jacket.
Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Portland can see it.
I just want to let the dupes know I'm here, man.
Who the hell is that? That's not one of the three who escaped.
Woohoo. She knows, man. Just complete the gauntlet.
That's cool. What's the symbol supposed to mean?
Not sure. The banner man got away before the dupe reinforcements got here.
Delson. I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
Do you think I maybe need, like, a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoke-tastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
The Smoker.
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back to you?
Like these guys? Alright, now my mission is free scale from application. I just gotta destroy all the stuff I've already been doing. And we can do this right here. Right in front of the DUP. Alright, where's my aim? Wow, that was way off to the side. I didn't realize I hold my controller at such a weird angle. Okay, over here as well. Alright. That guy just walked right in between me and the spray paint. Dude, seriously, you saw the DUP guys that were right next to me, right? How are they not seeing this? That guy walks by again. What the heck? It's glitchy. Okay, let's get that. I'm just kind of spray painting this guy's face. He's glitched walking by here over and over again. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Some nice artwork. Got him on the yard. Of gnomes. Sweet. They don't even care. Just like, he just ran away. Oh, dude. Oh, civilian. Oh, I got you, bro. Boom. Get out of here. You're shooting me. I don't like it. I'm getting out of here. Alright. Once we get away from there. Anyway. I think that's enough to leave it here. We freaking just cleared off the Space Needle. That's pretty epic. I think that's a pretty climactic ending to an episode. That's not really leaving you hanging. That finished something off. So, I think we're going to leave this episode here. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.